You're wondering where you are? You're live with Cinematic World Movie Studios. Funniest movie and weirdest movie I've ever freaking seen. Okay. Guys, that movie, This Is the End. Okay, I got the review for that. You know, all I'm gonna say is that some days I really don't know what to make of Seth Rogen. Like, this guy, I'm telling you guys, when he does his movies, if he's trying to make people freaking laugh and be completely weirded out at the same time, he's doing a pretty darn good job of it. So, This Is the End. It's about these six friends, but the thing is, you guys gotta know, if you guys decide to watch this movie, This Is the End, he's not really like, the way I see it, he's not really like, you know, like some kind of, thingamajig, what do you call him? They're not really character names. They don't have character names. They all have sick, they all have their own name in real life. So it's like one of those scenes where somebody walks up, "Hey, Seth Rogen, how's it going? How you doing, man?" Kind of stuff like that. So it's like him, James Franco, Danny McBride, Jay something, I can't remember his name, Craig Robinson, and it's Seth Rogen, Danny McBride, Jay something, can't remember, Craig Robinson. Those are the only four I can remember. And Jonah Hill. These guys, so it's like there's like a big apocalypse in LA, and it's like they're forced to be inside and like kind of gather supplies and whatnot. But these guys, you have no freaking idea. Like, it's like any other Seth Rogen movie. I guess the end of the world part could be a pretty serious part, but it's like, you know, when he starts getting into it with girls and drugs and all that, it's just, it's really funny, you know? So you guys definitely should check this movie out. And you know what's weird about it? For many of you guys who are kids, I haven't seen the show in like many years. Do you guys remember being like, say, 4 or 5 years old? Do you guys remember that show? That TV show that everyone probably used to watch when you were a kid? The Bernstein Bears? The guy who played Brother Bear was one of the guys in that movie, Michael Cera. And I think what's weird about it, it was so weird, because like, you're seeing a guy who used to make a kid's day every day with these awesome, lovely kid shows. But then you see him in like this other movie as an adult now, getting into it with like girls and drugs and all that other stuff, and it's weird. I don't know what it is about it for me, but it feels weird, really weird. So yeah, definitely check this movie out. If you guys want to know who I'm talking about from that show, listen for the guy, Michael Cera. And yeah, so I highly recommend this, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and 10 out of 10 review on the funny scale. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So I'll see you guys in the next review. Peace out. Oh, yes, and one more thing before I forget. Gone Girl will be next week. Just for, because I got a lot going on this week. So I will see you guys in a week. Peace out.